It's over, Megatron.
If I can't have the Ferrotaxis, no one can!
No!
Away from me! Why must you always interfere?
You would place Cybertron at the center of the universe.
Cybertron is the center of my universe. How is it not the heart of yours?
Cybertron is about all life. Destruction to keep Cybertron on life support. There must be another way.
Flesh isn't life. Servos, gyros, and fuel. This is where life comes from. You're defending byproduct at best. I will restore Cybertron and retake the galaxy.
That ambition will be your end. Will not let me shut down the Insecticons. Megatron, What have you done?
One last failsafe in order to shut down the feral taxes. You must destroy it. You hold the fate of Cybertron in your hands, Prime.
You are correct, Megatron. And I have the courage to make the right decision.
No!
The humans will decide their own fate. Autobots, we have lived on Earth for decades, but I see now that we have not truly accepted Earth as our home, holding out some distant hope that we would return to a newly reforged Cybertron. And maybe one day that will happen. But we cannot continue to live in between worlds. From this day forward, we are no longer Cybertronians who are stranded on another world. Now, we are a part of Earth. And we must treat Earth as though we were forged here. And we must protect our home, no matter the cost.
You recover,
Optimus?
I will live, thank you. Fortunately, it appears that Earth will as well. Have you found a way to strengthen our forces?
As I said, it's not without risks.
I was thinking about what I was told. The prophecy on the Proud Star. That there is a way to end the war.
Incoming transmissions. Defensor and Superior.
Protect and serve, Optimus. That's our job.
Like Defensor, we are here to help too. You don't have to do this alone.
To finally rid Earth of the Decepticons, this might just be the price I have to pay.
Shit!
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.